what do you consider manly? Some would say Arnold Schwarzenegger and his muscles. Others would say Sylvester Stallone and his amazing job, Justice. And some would even say Bruce Campbell and that chin. But what does an oddball such as myself consider manly? Among Us!